I know that being an early bird is not for everyone, but personally, I have never been one of those persons that can get ready to face an entire day in about 15 minutes. And I don't even want to learn how to do that. I used to wake up about 1 hour before going to work, and I did this for ages, but it kind of felt like it wasn't really working for me. I have a full-time job, Mondays to Fridays, 9 to 5, so pretty standard, and I have to leave my apartment at 8 if I want to get punctual at work. But it's been a while now since I started waking up at 5:45 a.m., so more than 2 hours before heading to work, and it feels amazing. I have more than 2 hours every single morning just for myself to do whatever I feel like doing. During the weekends, I might not want to set an alarm clock always, just because if I had a very tough work week, I want to kind of let my body and my mind recharge and get the needed rest. But because I wake up so early during my work week, usually on the weekends, I sleep no longer than 7 a.m. This already feels like a luxury because I'm sleeping longer than I normally do, but it's still early enough to feel productive and energized to face an entire day. So today I'm going to share with you 5 benefits I've noticed since becoming an early bird. More energy. Waking up so early in the morning to get things done has overall made me feel so far more energized and awake throughout the entire day. Me time. I love my me time, and I really need my me time. Me and my partner have different working schedules, so when I wake up at 5:45 a.m., he is already on his way to work. This allows me to have more than 2 hours just for myself to do things that otherwise I couldn't get done during my day, because of course when I come back from work, he's already home, and I want to make sure that I spend as much time as possible with him before going to bed. Waking up so early in the morning allows me to enjoy the quiet stillness of my apartment and to get done whatever I feel like doing. Creating routines. Waking up so early has allowed me to finally create a routine that feels like mine and it fits me like a glove, and to dramatically reduce my stress levels. Having a routine that finally works is making me feel more organized, more prepped for the day, and more focused. If you're able to reduce your stress levels already from the early morning, the rest of the day will definitely have lower stress levels. Productivity increase. By waking up so early, I can get things done that otherwise I wouldn't have that much time or focus to get done on the rest of the day, especially considering that I have a full-time job, so I kind of have a very limited amount of time in my schedule to get things done outside of work. So during my mornings, I can do some gentle morning yoga if I feel like, or a short morning meditation to kind of prep myself to face the day. I can read, I can sit down and write for my blog. If you follow me on Instagram, you know that I recently started a blog that it's called The Simplicity Diaries. I'm going to leave the link in the description box below if you want to check it out. You would make me very happy if you would. So I can sit at my desk and write whatever I feel like writing, whether it's video ideas or blog post ideas or just blog post itself. I just write down whatever I have in my mind, or I grab my journal and I write notes, to-dos, or I update my budget and my expenses. And this kind of preps me and makes me feel more focused and organized. I can have a very slow and filling breakfast, and I can get ready without any rush. Mood booster. Waking up so early has definitely made me feel less stressed, more productive, and this overall increased my happiness levels, even in the most ordinary days. I'd love to know if you're a morning person as well, and what time you wake up, and what do you do during your morning, so please make sure to leave a comment down below. And if you like this video and you would like to see a morning routine in the future, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you still haven't. If you want to check out my blog and my Instagram, links are always in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.